Hi everybody, my name is Sergey. You're watching Search for a Channel, and let's go. So I've been living in Israel for about 10 years by now, and it's pretty interesting place. A lot of different cultures, a lot of speciality, and of course a lot of interesting places in this small country. I've been through the working, serving IDF, studying. Practically I've been through a lot of different stuff and a lot of different memories that I have by now. And I have a lot to say about Israel at all. I've made my Aliyah 10 years ago from Ukraine. It was hard. Sometimes it was really hard. I was missing home a lot. But by now I'm feeling pretty good here. So it's time for me to say to you how it was in Israel. Israel is a small country that has three different areas. He has a north area, center area, and south area. Every of these areas looks a little bit different. Like on the south we have the desert, it's called Negev. We have only two big cities in the south, it's like Beersheba and Elat. Center is practically the center of Israel, where all this economic, politics, and all this culture, traditional, architectural memorials has been placed. We have Jerusalem in center, two big cities, Jerusalem and Tel Aviv. North is specifically for me, it's the nicest and cleanest and most beautiful place in the whole country, because I love forests and rivers and a lot of green around. And on the north you can meet it a lot. We have one big city, Haifa, actually where I'm living right now. And what do you see beside me? It's my favorite city. It's built on the mountains, so it has a lot of different view spots, a lot of different places. You have some places that really special, like Baha'i Garden. I will show you later. We have this Stella Maris, we have Baha'i Garden, we have the German colony. So today we're gonna have a little walk around the city, around these places that I told you, and let's go. Don't say a word while we dance with the devil. Hello again! Here at this beautiful place, we can see Baha'i Garden right from here. And by the way, for my 10 years in Haifa, I never been in this place. It's thanks to my friends, they really told me about this place, and right now we can enjoy these beautiful statues right here. Honestly, I don't know what is said and what the name of this place, but enjoy!